Oh, you're here already. Welcome to the Belize Permit Club. I'm Will Flack, owner, operator, head guide. First thing we're gonna do, check out the whips. We're sitting in my boat here, Luna Nueva, 23-foot custom panga, built right here in Belize by a buddy of mine and designed by myself. Super simple design for fly fishing, very large casting deck, clean cockpit, comfortable chair for the anglers, super shallow draft. We power these things with 70 four-stroke Yamahas, so all our three skiffs have new 70s on them. This boat, which is my boat, Luna Nueva, happens to have a 10-foot casting deck. Mike's running an identical boat with an 8-foot casting deck called Luna Tick. And the new boat that's almost finished, Luna Ava, is gonna have a 9-foot deck. So 8, 9, 10-foot decks. They all have the same Adirondack chair that we welded out of aluminum. All the boats have towers, dry storage under the bows, just super, super clean working skiffs. We run these things, you know, 200, 250 days a year, so they get worked hard, but they do the job really well. Believe it or not, fully loaded with two anglers, myself, cooler, all the gear. This boat pulls in about 5 or 6 inches of water, so super, super, super shallow, and really fast upwind when you're pulling for those permit. All right, guys, let's go downstairs and check out the bar. This is where all the magic happens, where all the cocktails are made, and horrible decisions are also made. Come on in. All right, so we have our bar here. Two things you need in a bar, gin and ice. We've got both, cups, everything else. Standard license plate permit, courtesy of Cody Richardson in Wyoming. See what we got in the fridge. Bunch of Belican, bunch of Coke, limes, tonic, of course. In Belize, we like the good tonic, the good tonic. If you know me, I like olives in my gin. Mango season, we got some mangoes. That's pretty much it. What do we got in here? 1800, perfect. One barrel rum, standard. Aha, the most important, Tanqueray gin. We got some Travelers. We got vodka for all the Russians. I don't even know why they made me hang this up in here. Somebody made me hang this. This is from the Sims photo shoot in 2012, the last year that Sims did the print catalog, I guess it would have been. The year before was David Mangum. This year was yours truly, when I was younger and making wiser decisions than I am now. All right, guys, we're gonna head upstairs to the bedrooms and the kitchen, everything upstairs. This is Ava Ann. My first baby girl. Ava, say hi. No? Don't want to say hi? Look at the camera. Hey? All right, let's go. Welcome. So this is the upstairs. We have the kitchen slash dining area where we all chill out at night and eat Nancy's good food. We've got two bedrooms upstairs and two bathrooms, so let's go check out the permit room first. Here we go. So we got two twin beds for our anglers, reading area, bathroom back here. Let's go check out the other room, the bonefish room, other side of the hallway. Bonefish. Same setup back here, two twin beds, sitting room out there. 2012 Toyota Tacoma, fully loaded. Pretty sweet. Pirelli Scorpion All Terrains, Rock Expeditions. Whip number two, my baby. 2003 Toyota Hilux diesel. This is the workhorse of the company. This is what we pull all our boats with in and out of the water. We pretty much do anything in this thing. All right, guys, this is the interior. 2003, so I rhino-hided the inside. We got a 5-speed transmission, 4-wheel drive. This thing, original clutch, 308,000 kilometers on this baby. This is the Latin American beast mode machine. No seat belts in the back seat here, which is probably against major laws. But yeah, tinted windows. We just got the new car topper, truck topper for it. BelizeFly.com logos. All right, guys, thanks for coming and visiting us at the Belize Permit Club. Now it's time for you to go. Get out of here.